Judge Mike Carey. We will open it up to questions.
Coach, you had that big run in the first quarter after OSU kind of got off to a little bit of a hot start. What exactly went into that run?
Just our defense, getting up to Lang, turning them over, getting out on the break, getting some easy layups and stuff. And we hit some shots. You know, I thought second quarter we started out bad, and then we made a little run. And third quarter is where we've always struggled all year for some reason. That's why you saw me start to press a little bit and move it up to our defense, just trying to get us going a little bit. Give Oklahoma State credit that, you know, they fought and come back.
They cut it to 3 points a couple different times throughout the game, and it always seemed like you had an answer. What do you think that kind of says about the team?
Well, yeah. We missed a lot of easy shots right there in the third and fourth quarter, I mean, in the paint. And we started settling for jump shots instead of getting in the paint and getting to the line. So, again, give Oklahoma State credit. Give our girls credit, too. I mean, we've been struggling, too, just like they have been. We've had a lot of girls out, hurt, and all that, just like they have. So, it's good to get a win on the road, but this win doesn't mean anything. We don't follow up with some wins.
Anything else? All right, thank you.